वेलकम टू राजेंद्र टंडन वीडियोस। इन दिस वीडियो ऑन प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटिंग टू नोज आई प्रपोज टू टेक अप फोर आइटम्स: एक्सिमा, नेसल पॉलिप्स, परफोरेटेड सेप्टम एंड टेंडेंसी टू कैच होल। Other problems relating to the nose have been covered in videos already posted on YouTube. Eczema of the nose requires Entim Crude 200 for quite a few days, 4 times a day. The nose is sore, crusty, scruffy. You cannot ignore this problem. There's nothing serious about it, but it looks ugly. Nasal polyps are a growth protruding from the mucous membrane of the nose. I have found homeopathic medicines giving a cure where surgery had been advised. The nose smells foul. There are caries, that is decay in the bones. There are ulcers in the nose. The medicine is cadmium sulf 30, cadmium sulph 30. If the polyps are accompanied by acute coryza, running nose, body pain, sneezing, please use gelsemium 200, gelsemium 200. If there is easy bleeding in bits, not profuse, but in bits, there is chronic catarrh, running of the nose, thick or thin, we give phosphorus 200, PHOS, PHORUS 200. Very effective remedy. When the nose is full of mucus, irregular clinkers are blown out. Give Teucrium, TEUCRIUM, Merum, MARUM 30, and use the same medicine as a dry powder for local application. The patient will have a crawling sensation in blocked nostrils, foul breath, a stinking situation, but Teucrium Merum would help. In perforated septum, again homeopathy works where surgery is advised. Surgery is not necessary. There is green ropey mucus inwards going into the throat. The patient requires Kali Bichrome 200, KALIBICHROME. There is sewer pain deep in the bones of the face, in sinuses and in eye sockets. The nose emits a foul smell. Kali Bichrome comes handy as a great remedy. Very effective. I have tried it on a few patients. In old sinusitis, when the septum is perforated, there's putrid smell, a smell of decay, of rotten flesh. Use Kali iodide, Kali iodide 30. In perforated septum with fetid discharge, with decay in the nose, Merck Cor 30 is of great use. Last of all, I am taking up something which bothers most of the human beings, the tendency to catch cold. Every cold settles in the throat. Mark the symptom. Every cold settles in the throat. The tonsils are enlarged and hardened. Give Allumen 30. There are other cases where one cold ends, another begins. It's a non-stop problem. The smell is offensive. There is nasal catarrh, thick or thin. Splinter pain in the nose. Green crust flowing out every morning. It's a really bad case. Give nitric acid 200 for a few days to get a cure. If a person catches cold from a bath, from overheating, in a cold room, from exertion, from change of weather, he requires sulfur 200. In chronic cases, one dose early morning, once a week for 3 months. Such a patient would have a frequent sore throat as well. I have described the symptoms very clearly. Please listen to them carefully and choose your medicine. You will not be disappointed. Thank you for visiting this site. Thank you for listening to me.